Welcome to CAFE.
We have community-based instruction in our curriculum. We take them to the grocery store. We take them on various field trips like the post office and try to get them involved in everyday life activities. So when they are outside of school, they can do these things on their own or go with their family members and get to practice all these skills that they need. So I think Long Branch is providing these great opportunities that not many other districts get to do.
Welcome to CAFE.
Down
is
a CAFE.
Yes, it does. Absolutely it does. Okay, you don't want to see her later on.
You can use technology such as an iPad for a student who has limited verbal communication skills or no communication skills to communicate their needs and their academics. They can use it for work. So it's a really cool system where it gives the child a voice where they may not have one.
Show.
Hi. What's your name?
My name is Pedro.
Word skull.
The Rain Garden Project.
Who's the author?
By Sarah Moore.
This park. Good morning, Joelle.
Good morning, Cat.
Good morning, Marquise.
What do you say?
Good morning.
Very good. Good morning. Good morning.
Cheese. Good job. We're gonna get some cheese.
Beans.
Dubai.
Bread.
Blue.
Good job.
Right down.
Two. All right. Good job, Louise.
And then you're going to put it in the spoon. Nope. Where's the spoon? Spoon over bowl.
The Students in Transition program is designed for our students with developmental disabilities who are graduating high school but still need supports in going into the real world. So they benefit from job coaching, life skills, and community-based instruction to just help them with how to interact with the world around them as they're starting to get older and maturing. Watching the children grow and change and mature and become productive little bodies from when they were like little babies when I first met them is probably the most rewarding and amazing experience.
And what does that do?
It's the horse trains.
Okay, and what does it do to the horse?
We do this, the horse will run. It was awesome, I went outside.
Picture. Hey, you get your picture and move it to school.